Hello, everyone, and welcome back to more Stardew Valley. I am your host, Voltage. Today is Evelyn's birthday. So go and see her and give her a chocolate cake. Yeah, she got me bread. See that? Energy? I lost some because I was having a bit of fun with her yesterday night. Check the fortune. How unfortunate. Anyways. Now, let's go to our seed pile. There we are. And we'll grab one of our sprinklers. What is he doing this morning? Oh, I tell you what. I got a brand new greenhouse. So, one, two, right here. Is that true right here? Okay. Yeah. And then later in the future, I'm going to put, reading a stranger, so I'm gonna go 1-2 so far, so yeah. And now your feature presentation. What is this? Aha. I knew I forget something. What's in here? Apples? Yes, the fertilizer, right. Sweet, bro. I guess I had that perk that says 10% crops grow faster. Let me put this on here with the fertilizer. I guess you would have 20% boost. It's still not worth it, really, to be honest with you. Anyways, that's the first start of our ancient fruit culture. Today we go should tend to the animals now. As I think about them. Now we don't have to feed them anymore. How great is that? Should get a sheep. Oh, where's my bucket? Where's my bucket? There it is. You guys are next to get an auto feeder. I'm gonna still have to feed these guys. Apparently I forgot yesterday. Whoops. I'm a bad owner by feeding these guys. There you go. And bring that back in. Like, I care about these animals anymore. The greenhouse is built. Alright. Hey, good thing to say. Egypt has no Mac. Oh, Jerry has no Mac. Why don't you just guys go back to Africa, would you?
That's racist. Stop telling me to go back to Africa. I'm gonna report you. I'm gonna flag this video because you told Egypt to go back to Africa.
That's what Antifa sounds like, right? I'm
gonna go back. right to Africa. That's racist. How dare you? How dare you tell them to go right to Africa? I'm reporting you. I am Antifa. I wear a hood and I'm scary. Okay. Got two more sprinklers there. Actually, I'm gonna put this in. I'm gonna give this to Pierre. I'm gonna shove this milk in his face. I'm gonna shove this milk right in your face. Taste my delicious milk. Oh, you know what today is? Today? It's Evelyn's birthday. Let's get a chocolate cake. Let's get that chocolate cake. I wasted an hour doing this. Yeah, horse stable. Few more days before it's rain. What did I do? Okay. I did it. So, shoot me, bitch! Oh, sorry. Is that a little bit too loud for you? Do we have an extra iron bar? Future. Just one, actually. In the meantime, smell the rest of this gold. Smelting things. Oh, okay. Well, let's plant these cherry bombs. Cherries. So, yo. Get your own box here. And Cherry gets his own box. Okay. Get another box right here. Okay. This is the fall, right? Put another orange. Right here. Right here. Don't kill the tree, please. They're expensive. Looks like I can have another row here. Another couple of rows. Seems like a good idea to me. Okay. Speaking of stones. Did you do what I asked you to do? No, you didn't. Damn thing. I'm gonna sell it. There it is. Alright. Now I can see George and Evelyn. Jeez. Nothing for Alex. Alex is another one of those bitches. Bitch ass fools. I should give it to some people today. I haven't seen Jody in a while. Oh my. Is this
this a Harvey cut scene or a George cut scene? Okay, so why you spent 8 years, right? Years ago, I mean, nothing to sneeze at. Plus, George, you were a coal miner, and you accidentally tripped on a crack, blew yourself up. So, your face, doctors, George's. By the Christmas tree, if I would have guessed. That's where else, well, that's where she go. Thank you. Hi, Caroline. What is your natural hair color? Light brown chestnut color here. Nice. What about your hair color, Miss Caroline? North Carolina. Charlotte. What's your secret name? Charlotte. She goes by Charlotte, Carolina. More clay and stuff like that. Great. I hate seeing you. I really do. I should save those, actually. But I hate them, too. Okay, delivery. I spent all this money on trees. Where did my money go? On trees, huh? 400,000. Should give something to Linus while I'm hoeing up his lawn. Hoeing up his lawn. Not hoeing up his lawn. Coconuts. Before it turns nighttime, what did you say during the day? They usually sometimes say something during lunchtime or something like that. Get a third dialogue. You get a morning dialogue and an afternoon dialogue, and then you get an evening dialogue. So, that's pretty cool. I never neglect a wife. Never. Always treat your wife like you would treat yourself. Lovingly. Treat your wife like you treat your penis. Carefully. What was I here for? I'm here to see a Linus. Hey, buddy. Got you your coconut. Now I'm up to 5. Now I have the fish tacos. Yeah, I have. Iridium. probably nothing at the beaches anyways. I know you can haul everything up there, but there's really nothing there anyways. Let's go up here and haul out a few more things. Few things here. So far, nothing. Nothing. One. Another winter root. Damn it. I got one more fortune to go before. Whatchamacallit. Before everything is like, turns everything to iridium. Be able to see that. I should get this hoe to iridium. Everything to iridium, actually. Sounds good to me. So, doing nothing today. As usual, record these videos in advance. 20 videos. Heavy these. Hopefully, I didn't get mute everything or a recording error. Hoping that that doesn't happen. I'm actually excited to see the second year. This playthrough. Although I don't know how long I'll get that, get those apples. Probably next fall. What's this? Oh my. There's like no snow on the ground. Are you? Yeah, it is. Nice winter skies. Sure. I mean, if it's like out like in the middle of nowhere, you're gonna see a beautiful galaxy right in front of your eyes. I'll say a beautiful planet. You will never say this. If you see this, you're closed-minded. Billions of years, actually. Yeah. We don't live for billions of years. But you know, Maru? Stars die too. Planets die. So, don't need to worry about that. Everything eventually dies. But that's not the reason why we look at space. There's Saturn. Okay, that could be like Uranus with its one ring. I got another cursor here. Look at this. Yeah. I got another cutscene right after this. Wow. Hi, Linus. Of course. Right after I saw my roof. Oh, did you? That's fine, I understand. Trusting people's hard these days. Yeah, it's good to be cautious anyways. Especially when you're homeless. I'm a nice guy. Thank you. You're a good friend, too. Sure. Oh my god. Put that in your pants. Would you? What the hell are you doing? Ew. Did he just jerk off in front of me? What is this? Recipe. What the hell? I learned wild bait. Is that what he calls his jerk offs? Wild bait? Anyways, wild bait is senior crafting. A unique recipe from Linus. It appeals to all fish. I don't know what it really does. I use it sometimes, but it's costly. I just really use regular bait. Maybe I shouldn't. And all the fish that I need to catch left is a red snapper. And that's about it. So. Oh well. All the gold is ready to be harvested and put it back in its bin. I think it's still some gold, actually. Oh, I'll save 30. Okay. Put everything in here. Oh yeah, I don't need to feed anyone in here. I'll put some cheese inside the fridge since I'm not using this anymore. And the goat cheese and the regular milk. Okay. Do anything else today? Put everything backwards. It's in here. Okay, I can put the cheese in here. Put the bread in here. Let's see what I can make in here. I need eggs in here? Jeez. I'll go get some eggs. There you go. Good ingredients. Whoops. I think I saw that. I mean, a lot of things popped up and closed. Alright. I think that's it for today. I really appreciate it. I am too. I'll cuddle up with you right now. Alright, today's work successful today. How much money did I make? Good, a lot of money. I'll see you guys tomorrow for more Stardew Valley.